Welcome back to Flavours of Ramadan Season 4 powered by Luna. My name is Gaurav. Naam to suna hoga. देखिए रमजान के इस पाक महीने में कई बार ऐसा हो जाता है कि पूरा दिन फास्ट रखने के बाद लोग शाम को इफ्तार के समय खूब खा लेते हैं एंड बिकॉज ऑफ लैक ऑफ डिसिप्लिन सुबह कभी कभी नहीं उठ पाते हैं और सहरी नहीं करते हैं तो बहुत लंबा फास्ट हो जाता है. दिस इज नॉट वेरी गुड फॉर योर हेल्थ. रमजान के इस महीने में आपको थोड़ा सा डिसिप्लिन मेंटेन करना बहुत ही जरूरी है. चलिए काम करते हैं, एक डील करते हैं. आप अपनी लाइफ में डिसिप्लिन लाइए एंड हम आपकी इफ्तार और सहरी की रेसिपीज को इंटरेस्टिंग बनाने का जिम्मा ले लेते हैं. तो आज के बाद आप जो भी रेसिपी यहां देखेंगे वो सुपर इंटरेस्टिंग और सुपर डिलीशियस होगी. इन फैक्ट सुपर इंटरेस्टिंग और सुपर डिलीशियस होने के साथ साथ रेसिपीज को सुपर हेल्दी भी बना देते हैं. इसलिए कमिंग अप ऑन द शो इज आवर हेल्थ एंड न्यूट्रिशन एक्सपर्ट राशि चौधरी.
There's no diet that will do what eating healthy does. I always walk my talk with food that loves you back. I'm Rashi Chowdhary, I'm a nutritionist and I specialize in inch loss. And today, I'm here to show you how to make really easy recipes with very simple ingredients. You know, Ramadan is such a magical time of the year. Everything we do has such a different vibe to it. If you are fasting this month and if you want to enjoy this month to the fullest, then you all know that waking up for Sahari is very, very important. But you know what? A lot of times it's easier said than done. Because a lot of people are either lazy to wake up in the morning or when they wake up, they just don't have a good appetite. So what I've done today is I've come up with two very simple recipes that you guys can just make, refrigerate, keep it overnight and wake up in the morning and scoop out a wholesome bowl. So today on the menu, we have peanut butter popsicles and chia seed pudding. Now, you know why this is one of my favorite recipes? Because it's got three basic ingredients. And whenever your ingredients in the recipes are lesser, your body is better able to absorb all the nutrients. So let me quickly start. All you need is a blender. And now what we're going to do is quickly throw in three bananas into this. You know, most people have this misconception that bananas are fattening. By the way, did you know? Bananas have absolutely no fat in them. Now here's a whole lot of carbs and you all know I absolutely love good fats. So what I'm going to do now is add a whole lot of peanut butter. Ab agar aap peanut butter ghar par bana rahe ho, toh it's very simple. You literally take a lot of peanuts, you'll add a little bit of oil, try and use peanut oil. And then you'll just put it in a blender together. But if you're buying a packaged product from outside, then please make sure that you read the ingredients. It's got to be organic, it's got to be wholesome, and the ingredients have to be very less. So we put the peanut butter in, we've got our carbs, the good carbs in. Now I want to blend all this together. So I'm going to quickly take some almond milk. I love using almond milk because it's lactose free. If you want to use regular milk in this recipe, that's fine as well. So now we've got just three ingredients inside. I've put the almond milk, I've put the peanut butter, I've got my good carbs from bananas. Now I'm going to add a little bit of vanilla essence. Now because I'm making this recipe for Sehri, I don't mind adding some extra honey. So now I've got all these ingredients inside. Now we're going to quickly blend everything together. All right, this is almost done. Now I want to freeze all of this. So I'm going to quickly start putting this into these cans. You know, when you're filling these out, please make sure it's filled to the brim because that way, when you remove it, they look much prettier. Now, I'm almost done with this. You'll need to refrigerate this for at least about 6 to 8 hours. Now, while that is happening, let's just go on to the second recipe, which is the chia seed pudding. Now, for the chia seed pudding, what I've done is I've taken chia seeds, soaked it in water for about 2 hours and let it be. So, I'm going to take almost 2 to 3 tablespoons in each of these little mason jars. Now, chia seeds is actually a lot like sabza, which we use in faludas. And now, we want that little extra sweetness in the morning, so I'm going to use some fruit. So basically, when you're trying to eat clean, you're trying to eat better, always eat seasonal fruits and vegetables. Now I want to make this recipe a little bit creamy. So I'm going to add very little bit of coconut milk into this. I want you to get enough calcium and protein because that will sustain you at least till the first half of the day. So I'm going to add a lot of crushed almonds into this recipe. Now I'm going to top this with a few berries. By the way, I don't know if you know, but berries have very low content of sugar. So if you're looking for a fruit that does not have too much sugar and you're trying to burn fat or drop weight, then berries are your best bet. And you know, two of these pretty little jars are actually calorie-wise equivalent to having, say, a plain vegetable sandwich, but you have two of these and you're going to get a whole lot of protein, a lot of other nutrients, which will keep you full for a very long time. Now I'm going to have a look at the popsicles and see if they're done or not. So, they seem about right. Let me show you how to quickly pop them out of this. Okay. It's done. The consistency seems fine. But this is a quick way of doing it. I'm going to use a whole lot of dark chocolate sauce. So you put that on and then you sprinkle some nuts on top. And your popsicles are ready to serve. So here we've got two really simple, really delicious recipes which you can use as a breakfast on the go, or as a snack, or just dig in when you feel like having a guilt-free treat. But always remember to stay lean and stay fabulous with food that loves you back.
पीनट बटर पॉप्सिकल्स बनाने के लिए ब्लेंडर में डालें बनाना, पीनट बटर, आमंड मिल्क, वनीला एसेंस, हनी और फिर इसे ब्लेंड करें। इस मिक्स को मोल्ड्स में डालें और 6 से 8 घंटे के लिए फ्रीज करें। चॉकलेट सॉस और आमंड्स के साथ गार्निश कर सर्व करें। चिया सीड पुडिंग के लिए जार में डालें सोक्ड चिया सीड्स, चॉप्ड मैंगो, हल्का सा कोकोनट मिल्क, क्रश्ड आमंड्स और गार्निश करें बेरीज के साथ।
Production.